a shout, and then you repeat. It's called the people's mic. So we'll do a test. Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
We are gathering!
We are gathering!
Here today!
Here today!
6 p.m.
6 p.m.
To issue!
To issue!
A people's verdict!
A people's verdict!
Guilty!
Guilty!
Zimmerman's guilty!
Zimmerman's guilty!
So, the plan is, we want to gather.
We want to gather.
Everybody here.
Everybody here.
Everybody who cares.
Everybody who cares.
About what happened.
About what happened.
To Trayvon Martin.
To Trayvon Martin.
To be here.
To be here.
Everyone.
Everyone.
Who doesn't want to live.
Who doesn't want to live.
In a world.
In a world.
Where black youth.
Where black youth. We're brown youth!
Our guns down!
Our guns down!
By vigilantes!
By vigilantes!
By the police!
By the police!
Stopped and frisked!
Stopped and frisked!
There's so much more!
There's so much more!
Should be here!
Should be here!
And I have to say!
I have to say!
That those of them!
Those of them!
Who are telling us!
Who are telling us!
To accept the verdict.
To accept the verdict.
Are telling you.
Are telling you.
To accept.
To accept.
A modern day lynching.
A modern day lynching.
Do you accept.
Yeah.
A modern day lynching.
A modern day lynching.
Do you.
No.
Do you.
No.
Do you.
No.
Do you.
No.
We say no more.
We say no more.
We say. We say no more.
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 We say no more. All right. We're here.
We're here.
At Westlake.
At Westlake.
Right now.
Right now.
Everybody.
Everybody.
For Trayvon Martin.
Trayvon Martin.
Now is the time.
Now is the time.
On the news tomorrow.
On the news tomorrow.
Let it be seen.
Let it be seen.
That in every city.
In every city.
In every town.
In every town.
In every high school.
In every high school.
We say.
We say.
We won't live like this.
We won't live like this.
We won't live like this.
We won't live.
Where this system,
where this system
can keep on doing,
can keep on doing
what it's doing,
what it's doing
to people here,
to people here,
and all over the world,
and all over the world.
And people are not,
people are not
inspired,
inspired,
and organized,
and organized
to build up the strength,
to build up the strength,
to do away,
to do away
with this madness for all,
with this madness for all.
Must be gone.
Those days must be gone.
And they can be.
And they can be.
And I challenge.
And I challenge.
Any one of you.
Any one of you.
To tell me.
To tell me.
If it can take.
If it can take.
Anything less.
Anything less.
Than total revolution.
Than total revolution.
You want to know.
You want to know.
About revolution.
About revolution.
You want to know.
You want to know.
Why.
Why.
If you don't want to be here,
if you don't want to be here,
10 years from now,
10 years from now,
still fighting,
still fighting,
the same shit,
the same shit
that we fought with Jim Crow,
that we fought with Jim Crow,
that we fought with lynching,
that we fought with lynching,
that we fought with slavery,
that we fought with slavery.
You need to know.
You need to know
about Baba Vengia.
About Baba Vengia.
And there are people.
There are people.
Here today.
Here today.
Who don't like Baba Vengian.
Who don't like Baba Vengian.
Because they ain't about.
They ain't about.
Total revolution.
Total revolution.
You should look at it yourself.
You should look at it yourself.
If you want to know.
If you want to know.
What Baba Vengian is saying.
What Baba Vengian is saying.
I'm going to read this banner. And if you agree, give a holler. Mic check.
Mic check.
Mic check. more generation!
No more generation!
Abort you!
Abort you!
Here!
Here!
And all over the world!
And all over the world!
Whose life is over!
Whose life is over!
Whose fate has been sealed!
Whose fate has been sealed!
Who have been condemned!
Who have been condemned!
To an early death!
To an early death!
For a life of misery and brutality!
For a life of misery and brutality!
From this system!
From this system!
NYPD, despite the fact I was across this country. So I want to read this statement. How long will this system continue to get away with murder? Not guilty? This verdict is an outrage, a punch to the gut, a slap to the face. The facts could not be clearer. George Zimmerman saw a black youth with a hoodie. He decided he was up to no good. He stopped him, he confronted him, and he shot him through the heart. Those are the facts. And after all that people did to force the authorities to put Zimmerman on trial, the lynching reality of this country remains in effect. The killer walks free. Another black youth buried. The real question of this trial was not murder or self-defense. It was whether the Trayvon Martins of this world have a right to survive, to flourish, and to get justice if they're attacked. Or whether the Zimmermans of this world have the supposed right to murder them with impunity. The system has given its answer. The outrageous verdict of not guilty is an open declaration, placing a target on the backs of a whole generation of black and Latino youth.
Amen.
under the guise of letting the system work.
Amen.
This verdict is the system working. And such a system has been exposed through this trial and in many, many other ways as unjust, a whore, and illegitimate. Here we are, those who are telling people that we have to accept the verdict are telling us to accept a modern day lynching. Hell no! Hell no! Hell no!
Hell no!
To accept the police gunning down a black and Latino youth, to accept the warehousing of 2.2 million people into prison. Their message is clear. The system is continuing to enforce oppressive and murderous relations on the people, but the people cannot stand up. No! The murder of Trayvon Martin, unacceptable!
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 No! The way this trial was conducted, unacceptable!
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 No! The verdict of this trial, unacceptable!
Unacceptable!
Unacceptable! And people have the right to stand up. And express their seething anger, which is deeply felt, which is just below the surface in many ways. This is a moment to express outrage. Express our outrage. A moment to act together against the howling injustice. A moment for all with a sense of justice in their hearts to stand with the people, to condemn this verdict and let it be known in all kinds of ways. No more! No more!
No more!
No more!
No more! No more! No more!
Okay, there's more in the statement. You should read it. Read it, because I'm not going to finish it here. But we want people to come up and start to speak. Come on up. Speak your mind. Speak your outrage.